Hey y'all, so we are finally back in the gym. The gym is back open for us to use. We have white team in the same room as red team, and it's like a little tradition that we do. We all, you know, when we practice, we run our champions, we popcorn back and forth and we throw dances, you know, and cheers back to back. You know, it's pretty fun. It's like a mini game. It's also like a mini practice at the same time. If that makes sense, but all right, I'll see y'all later.
Huh? Elise was scared. She was scared. That was hard. It was hard.
Take five. And action. With the new reds and the crew, the rest of the crew's over here. Trainers, mascots, so. We're practicing for a homecoming, so we've been doing this new stunt. Very excited to show y'all.
We're currently learning the basketball chant list because our first basketball game is in November. We are going on our third hour. This is our second practice of the day, and it's about to be the second or third hour. I don't know. I think this practice is going to be 4 hours long. Honestly, whenever we get out is when we get out.
At this point.
And,
very productive day. They learn defense and offense.
In one day, and that's a lot. So,
you can dance to anything. Oh, wait.
Common denominator is he is a he and he may have blonde hair, but I'm not gonna state any names. I won't state no names.
Who? 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 Who?